Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Little Nightmares. I know it's been a few days, but we are back. I got caught up by an illness, and then, not an illness, I had a sore throat, and then E3 and all that. But yeah, we're back, and I can't remember the controls. So, let's go. I remember where we were. Yeah, it's been like 3 days. Okay. Now, yeah, you click to get up. F to lighter. It's been a bit laggy just because it's loaded up. It is so warm. Oh, there we go. So warm. I'm sorry if you can hear my computer. The fan is just boosting its tits off. I remember where we were. Come on. My phone is going off, sorry. There we go. I forgot how creepy this guy is. It's not the middle of the night anymore, where I played episode 1 and 2 at like maybe 11 at night. It did not help. It's really sunny at the moment, but. Thinks, yeah, he heard it down there, so I think I'm safe. No, it's okay, yes. How do I get it back? Thank you. can't see what I'm doing. That scared me. Sorry, I realised I just went silent for so long. If I'm sweating, it's because it's hot, it's not because it's scary. It's so hot, I can't stress that. Go sort out the TV. Don't take the hand away, don't take the hand away. Yes. I don't know what this is going to do, but... Get in, get in, get in. I heard him walking. I'm just going to keep going. Wow, I burnt my face off. Ugh. Yep, I do. Yeah. Thought so. I don't. Maybe push it for the rest of it. Yeah. Fit. Yeah. Oh. Thank you. that's the wind in the pipes, or if it's like... No, no. Go away, please. Up for cracks in the wall. Oh, okay, I have to run. I'm getting caught quite a lot. Yeah, someone said to me, like, oh, you're shit at the game, you die a lot. Shut up. I don't care if I die a lot. I'm bad at video games. Ah! Maybe I meant to slide under. So I think you can slide if you... supposed to do? Or maybe when he's got his hands. Is he dead? Whew. Whew, that was... Finish the lair. On to the next guy. Well, on the next place. Assuming the guy is the chef. don't want to know what that is. That was stressful, that last one. Christ. Oh. There he is. Good old Chef-o. Great. Hungry again. Okay, just a quick post-recording thing. Under my webcam, there is a little guy who looks like me, but he's like a shadow. And I can't move the webcam because it's all attached together. So, yeah, sorry. Just imagine a person there. Cool.
Thing. There was a me. Yeah, well, I didn't like that. Not one bit. You know what wasn't fun? That. I'm gonna have to push that one back. Apparently you can complete this game in like 3 hours. Not if you're me. Here we go. Oh, he's gross. Just watch him for a bit. Salt Bay. Human and refined delicacy, but leave me alone. Now, do you check under things? Maybe there's a large moral story to this. He can see me under there. Fucking ditch! Ah! I'm gonna leave it there. Cause he's a creepy son of a bitch. But yeah, guys, shut up. Thank you for watching. It means a lot that everyone's following this series. It really, the first series I've done, because I'm rubbish at doing them, and I'm really enjoying it. Even though it looks like it's going to get even harder from here. Yay. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, hit like or subscribe, and I will see you guys soon. Goodbye.